Catholic University Institute of Bowie on Friday, 12th of October 2019, joined the Ebai's family to bid farewell to late Justice Helen Ebai, who was a Board of Trustees member at the Catholic University Institute of Bowie. Late Justice Helen Ebai was a founding member of the Board of Trustees at CUIB. The CUIB delegation to the funeral of Justice Helen Ebai was led by the Campus Ministry Director, Reverend Father John Paul Akumchi.
How many and happy are the poor in spirit? Theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Happy the gentle, they shall have the earth for their heritage. Happy those who mourn, they shall be comforted. Happy those who hunger and thirst for what is right, they shall be satisfied.
Equally present was the provost of the institution, who is equally a board member at the Board of Trustees, Dr. George Atem, the Executive Vice President, Reverend Sister Mary Kumbi, the Director of Bowie Campus, Mr. Moby O'Neill, and some other officials and students of the Catholic University of Bowie. Justice Helen Ebai contributed enormously to the growth and development of CUIB, the Growth Mindset Institution. She was very passionate to see that students of CUIB receive quality education.
We are together. I know that the future is very bright. And I want to thank the president, the teachers, and everybody, all the stakeholders, to say that for the university to be afloat despite these difficult times, it means that we have a focus. And all glory go to God himself, because most of the institutions have been closed down. CDC is closed. Pamol is closed.
Justice Helen Ebai was very consistent in attending and contributing to all the Board of Trustees meeting at CUIB. She was regarded as the queen mother of the institution. Her death came as an earthquake to the institution.
This woman is a great woman, a very gracious human being, a woman who loved to contribute in anything that was to build the capacities of the individuals. And this is the spirit she brought into the Board of Trustees. And the fear of the Lord, our humane character, all of that put together, measured greatly for us in the Board of Trustees. We shall live to remember her. We shall an everlasting rest.
And the last point we tell them,
we should endeavor to uphold the legacy she crafted for the Catholic University. Her towering personality was as huge as her brain, her heart, and of course, the willingness she had to bring happiness and satisfaction to the community, and particularly to the institution. We regret our loss. We shall miss her, but as a people,
and that is how when we sat on the stage,
we have lost a pillar of faith that heaven will receive a set. I lost a very close sister of mine, and she stood strongly behind me. At the last Board of Trustees meeting, we tapped from our reservoir of knowledge and experience, and our contributions are going to be long lasting. We shall remember her for that. She took hold of the meeting.
In fact, the death of Barrister Mrs. Helen Ebai is a great loss to the Catholic University of Bowie. In the very first place, she's been a founding member of the Board of Trustees. And we started the planning of the Catholic University together in 2009. And before then, she had served as a member of the Assistant Education Committee, where I had the chance to serve with her. And I think she had a board. Her contributions have been very helpful, very useful, and very educative. And we've had much to tap from her experience as a lawyer, as a community organizer, and one who is widely traveled to be able, who has been able to make comparison with other organizations outside Cameroon. And she could reach high quarters where very few could reach. And for the interest of CUIB, I think she lived her life and devoted much of her time to the growth of CUIB.
Justice Helen Ebai, farewell. The family of CUIB will miss you so much.
Goodbye.